Hi, in this video we're taking a look at the second piece of DLC for V-Rally 4. So we're having a look at the Citroën Rallycross car here. So I'm going to take it for a quick six lap race just so you can see what it's like in terms of handling and performance. It drives reasonably well. There's not a huge amount of subtlety in the handling model for the Rallycross cars in VR4 once it gets to four-wheel drive, in my opinion, but it's a nice addition to the stable. So take a look at this. If you found it useful, hit the like button. If you want to leave a comment about it, please do so down below. And if you want to see more content like this, subscribe away. Thanks very much. Bye.